start, Jeff. So it goes.
Wyatt.
Who?
You. I'm talking to you, Wyatt.
Oh, the kid. Yeah, he's not here anymore. He went looking for the truth, but he didn't like what he found.
Look, you're talking crazy, man. You gotta get with the program. We need you. We're moving out. Come on, Wyatt.
Kid's father had his future all staked out for him. Ivy League straight to the top of congressional power. Cut him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. The kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. That was that.
I'm gonna take you to Seth. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused is all. Come on now. No, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt. I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree. The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away. And a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him that he loved him.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Yichud, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Hey, is this some kind of a doorknob set?
Yep. No, Jingle, a note. What did you say?
Forget who you are, man. Don't forget who we are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
I feel much better now, Cap. Back in my own body. You realize you're still wearing your party hat?
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Hey, Wyatt.